This card chosen for you is from The Fairy Forest, An Oracle of the Wild Green World by Lucy Cavendish. Number 36, The Yule Singer. Rebirth, feasting, joy. There are times in life when our light dims so that it seems it may go out for all eternity. But when this time comes, you are being put to a great test. If you persevere at this time, you will experience a depth of life experience that will lead you to being reshaped, transformed, and in many ways changed. You are undergoing such an experience at present, and this card is here to share with you that at such a time of great darkness or suffering, a new light will shine and bring you back to life, a kind of reincarnation within the same life you are now experiencing. When this takes place, the Yule Singer will come to you and sing to you the song of your deepest self. You will open up with this song and begin to live again. The pain will dissolve slowly and surely. You will enter into a time of joy and light while the flame of your spirit rises high once again within your soul. Expect new friendships, easy connections, fortunate moments, and growth. When this beautiful card comes to you, the dark times are done. For now, you are stronger, brighter, and beginning once again a bright new cycle. Sing your song. Artwork, Noelle.